Game changers! Welcome back to Minecraft again. Anyways, balik tayo dito sa single player natin. So, we made a bridge. And binasa ko pa rin yung lahat ng comments. Like I said, ang gaganda lagi ng comments sa Minecraft community. Hindi ko pinakitang nagpadami na ako nito. Kinat ko na lahat. Marami na agad tayong alaga. We got chickens. I know, nagsasabi seed yung pagkain yan. Nabasa ko sa comments. Also, the pig will be pwedeng pakainin ng carrots or maybe potato. And then, inilayo ko na yung melon seed at saka pumpkin. Inilagay ko na dito. Naggawa ko ng panibagong field para sa kanila. Dahil nabasa ko, may nag-comment dyan, kailangan may space para tumubo yung pumpkin at saka yung melon natin. O watermelon. You see, nagbabasa ako guys. So, ano ba gagawin natin ngayon? First thing we should do is, pupunta na ako dun sa cave. Nakaanda na lahat. I got food, I got iron pickaxe, I got light, I got sword, I got shield. Lahat. Nakahanda na tayong pumunta dun. Pati itong bed. Pag nakakuha na tayo ng diamond, babalik tayo dito para i-update na to. Lalagyan na natin ng wall uli lahat. We're gonna beat Trump. Pagkatapos nun, siguro babaguhin ko na tong flooring neto. Magagawa na rin ako, maghukay na rin ako dito sa base natin. Pagkatapos kong baguhin yung flooring. Yung iba, gustong pa-update ko yung base eh. So, let's go to the cave. Wait a minute. Bakit ko binuksan at isinara eh? Pwede naman akong tumalim. Abay talaga namang. Okay, here we are again at the cave. Oh, wala akong ano. Wala akong stone. You know what? We can... Oh! Bawas na kagad tayo. We're gonna eat pork. Now, we're gonna go here. Okay. Alam ko maraming kalaban dito eh. Where are you enemies? I am not afraid. Attack! Attack! Hampas! GG! Look at that! Oh, it's not my fault. Nahulog ka, bugok! Oh! Oh! Well, I'm alive.
A few moments later.
Oh, we found some lava! Lava means diamond. We're at 26 right now. But I don't wanna go here first. Ang dami pa nating di na-explore. Let us go up. Oh! Skeleton. Bobo! Bobo! Hindi mo ko tinamaan. Nakasarin muna kita. Patay. Okay, tinamaan mo ko. Patay. GG. See how much fun playing Minecraft is? Hukay ka lang ng hukay, kuha ka lang ng kuha ng coal, kuha ka lang ng kuha ng iron. So much fun! May nagsabi sa akin pwede kong gawing EXP farm to eh, kaya hindi ko muna sinisira. I-research ko muna sa YouTube kung paano gawin yun. In the meantime, what we're gonna do is, punta tayo dito sa pinakababa.
One eternity later.
Walang naan dito, walang kahit ano nandito. I don't think I should dig here. We'll dig, should we do this? You know what? Babalik tayo sa taas. Ay ako dito. Nakita tayong ibang lugar na mapagkukuhanan. This is the place where we will find diamonds. Sigurado ako dun. Kasi we found gold. Yes, it's a dead end. Sabi ko sa inyo, may diamonds dito eh. Dahil puro dead end yung cave na nakita natin, we're gonna do it the old way in which maghuhukay na tayo. Saan pa tayo ngayon? 19. O kaunting hukay na lang. Redstone. See? Pagka may redstone, may diamonds. Ganun yun eh. Hey! We found some lava. See? Found some gold. Okay, let's get some gold. Wait, did one gold fall? Okay, we found some lapis. Lapis lazuli. Wow, daming lapis na binigay sa akin ah. Isa. Oh, 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 oh. Huh. You think... You eat lava. I know there's something here. Oh, see, wala. Akala mo madaling makakita ng diamonds, ha? I hate this game. Oh! Look at that! I'm just mining and wala na akong iron. Oh, ubus na. But we found some diamonds. Pwede ba tayo matulog dito? Okay. Wala na tayong pickaxe, but I am prepared. I'm gonna put a furnace here. What is this? Crafting table. I'm gonna put our bed. And then, magawa na tayo ng maraming block of coal. While we are doing that, maglagay tayo neto. This is fun. This is so fun. Okay, we got iron pickaxe. We can mine this. Sa wakas, ilang piraso? Isa. Okay, dalawa. Pwede na dalawa? Pwede bang tatluhin nyo para... Okay, pwede na tatlo. Meron na tayong iron, diamond pickaxe. Oh, it's 4. Let's continue mining this way. Wait, I found another area. Baka may kalaban. Definitely may kalaban dito. Yup, may kalaban dito. Ay, ayan, may namamana na. You, oh, oh! Oh! Ayan, ayan, sumabog. Nagpapatay yung dalawa. Snipers, snipers!
Habang tuwan-tuwa ako nakikipagsuntukan sa zombie, hindi ko napansin, hinahampas ko pala sila ng timpa. Kaya, makikita nyo na lang nangyari.
Kaya pala, hinampas ko lang! We must get back to that. Okay, guys. Akin na kayo lahat. Akin na kayo lahat. Oh! Oh! No! 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 Where is... Wala yung shield ko nga pala. Nawawala yung shield ko. Ayun. Nasaan yung shield ko? Saan pa nang kagaling yung hype na yun? Ayun! Ayun! Ah! Recover that shield. Okay. There we go. I think we're ready. I can't see anything. Oh! Oh! Diamonds! Okay. Apat. Kailangan lang natin ng isa para makagawa ng sword. And I'm getting the hell out of here. Ilan to? Apat? Okay. Lima. That's good enough. Liman diamonds. Okay. Let's get out of here. Ayoko na muna mag-strip mining. But at least, makakuha na tayo. Kung nakita nyo lang yung strip mining na to, probably pinas-forward ko para humaba yung time. Huwag kayong magsalita, zombies. But I am finally getting my sword and my pickaxe. I'm good. I'm getting the hell out of here. Look, meron ng ano. May isa ng pumpkin. Hindi ko pa rin alam kung ano gagawin dyan. Oh wait, we could make a pumpkin pie? Alam ko may sugar tayo dito ah. Hindi, pwede tayong gumawa ng sugar.
A few moments later.
Oh, dalawa na! Sabi ko lang, isa kanina naging dalawa. And then, meron ng watermelon. Pero ang tanong, tatlo na ba to? Smooth stone. Okay, tatlo na. I think we can make it. Is that right? Tama ba? And then, mali. I need iron. Is that right? Smooth stone. Ito. And then, yes! Alam ko yung ibang mga game changers dyan, nagre-request na tagalan ko yung video. But it's usually me just farming like this. O, pinapakain yung baka. It's like farm bill. Pinapas-forward ko lang. Kaya, o sige, kung gusto nyo ng 13 minutes, no problem. Oras na. Para gumawa ng Trump. Let's wall this up. Mahaba-habang pass forward, but this will be worth it. Haharangan na natin yung buong lugar. I think we should open a beach here. Yeah, lagyan natin ng open area. There we go. Now, all that's left is lagyan ng fence sa ibabaw. Nag-iwan ako ng maliit na opening dito para sa ating bangka. O nga, ba't nakaharang itong bangka to? Okay lang yan. Kailangan natin ng maraming sugar cane. Continue! Now, we are done. Ah, susugod kayo. Gusto nyo akong sugurin. Nakikita nyo ba? This is why I built walls. Para sa inyo. Now, we're all good. Ang dami ng ilaw. Oh, look. We got pumpkins. So, what do we do next? Gawin na kaya natin itong bahay. Pwede. Tanggalin natin to. I think it's better pagka gumawa tayo ng a wooden foundation? Wooden foundation or stone? Diorite. Kulang tayo ng diorite. Ano nga ba maganda? Dark oak planks. Wait, we can use this dark oak planks. Let's try using it. Dark oak planks para dito sa lupa natin. We are finally done. Actually, not yet. Ilalagay pa natin itong dark oak planks. Titingnan natin kung maganda. Pagka hindi, babaguhin uli natin. But, magtitira ako ng underground area para pwedeng daanan. I mean, pwede namin babaan at didiretso dito sa gawa tayo ng base pa sa ilalim. Hindi naman tayo puro pataas. Last 6 pieces and we are all good. Wow! Okay, that looks good. Maganda tingnan. I didn't expect that maganda siyang tingnan. How about this area? Gusto kong malaki-laki to ah. Nakadikit kasi to eh. Okay, tanggalin natin. Lagyan natin ng dirt dito. Palakihin pa natin ng konti. Okay, that looks really good. Unti-unti na nagmumukhang bahay. Pagtagal, hindi na magiging dirt house yan, okay? But, I think, tama na muna dito. On the next part, or sa susunod na Minecraft natin, is gagawin ko na siguro ng either eto ba wall or paggawa ko ng base sa ilalim. I don't know, mag-comment na lang kayo kung anong balak natin gawin dito, but for now satisfied na ako sa lugar na to. Ang dami kong nagawa. O ano, naandyan pa rin kayo sa labas naman, hindi kayo makakapasok. Well, anyway, see you next time, game changers.